Hi guys, we are playing Fridge today. And this is a open world survival crafting strategy game. And it's by Calaritas Games. It's going to be published this year, but there is no exact date on Steam. And it is about hunting, building, crafting, and surviving an apocalyptic Arctic environment, unravel the mystery of a strange virus that is infecting the local wildlife. Fridged is meant to be a challenging survival exploration game. Waypoints can be turned
Shit,
on at
what
the
just happened?
beginning. Okay. What are we going to do here? Are we already dying? Tap to access inventory. O for objects. Okay. I will not have understood everything already, but I'm trying before he's dying. Take the jacket. And now go immediately down here. Wait, there's another car? Find something in here. Nope. Nothing at all. I know. I don't want to examine anything. We are running now for our dear life. Going to get some serious problem here with hypothermia. We go on like that. But it seems we just warmed up a bit by that going into that house. And now we close the door behind us. My oh my, we made it that far. Notice, we are too old for this. Yeah, I have that feeling too. The snowstorm won't let down. The snow is getting deeper and it's getting colder. The power will probably go out any minute now. It's better to leave now. I don't have the strength to take care of the both of us. Oh my. We have decided to take the evacuation. I have managed to close up and secure the place by storing gas and wood in the shed. Okay. And that was it. Let's collect everything we can get. There's nothing that we could open, but we have a backpack now. And some more curtains. That was it, I guess. I probably cannot... Oh wait, here's some water. I cannot sleep here, it seems. But I'm warm, you know. I'm immediately warm. As soon as I went into any building, I got warm again. So that's good. We don't have hypothermia yet. Cut down tree blockade. Where? It was too cold to do anything out there. Sorry. Let's see what we can do here now with what we have. We have a small backpack and we can do now a large one. Let's do that. And you know, in this place I have a shelter, and if the fireplace would still work anyhow, I would be able to figure out how to craft a fire and enlighten it. But honestly, out there where we were before, it was impossible. And so the game is by Celeritas Games. Bit difficult to speak. It's an open world survival crafting game, and I like those. I really love those a lot. But it's quite tough. So yeah, that was not easy to reach here at all. I don't know if I should go on, because honestly, that probably means my death, because it's cold outside and it's windy and there are wolves. So I don't even have a weapon. I got an axe now, so that's something. And did we now finish the crafting? It seems so. Do I need to pull that over now, or do I automatically wear it? What does that mean? 5 times? Oh, it's just about crafting here. It's not my inventory. My inventory is here. So do I now somehow equip? Yeah? Okay. So did that help now? I'm not sure. Equip. I don't see any more slots now by this. Would I? Should I? I don't know. But definitely, we don't have the wood sticks for a tent. So if we would have the wood sticks, we could already do some tent here. Okay. Then we should probably go fast out and get us some wood sticks before we freeze. We come back. I hope the wolves are not around the corner. Okay. That was the wood for doing more crafting. So the question is, do I immediately put it down somewhere, or do I just craft it and have it then in my backpack? I'm not sure about this. But we're just trying this. And then I could craft also a campfire, but I still don't know how to enlighten it. Yeah, I'm not sure if that makes sense. Do that at all? But we would carry one around, so maybe it's useful. I don't know. We'll see. Let's craft one and see if we can somehow figure out how to enlighten it. Okay. Could have even crafted an axe. There was, I believe I saw before in the toilet, some scrap metal. I'm correct. Wolves go away, I'm not here. And I don't see shit. My old problem. Oh, there is the scrap metal. Okay. Oh my, that gave me a scare shock now. Is there any more here? Another bandage? Can't hurt to have that, right? And another stick. We take everything we get. God, I'm not happy about this. And we still cannot open that. But maybe we can find some more around the house. One more stick. Okay. Anything more? This game totally reminds me on The Long Dark. And I played The Long Dark quite a while. Till I had some problem with the developer on his forum. By the way, I did not ever have any trouble on any forum in Steam yet. That was kind of a weird story because I really didn't do anything. Anything bad, I mean. And yeah, there was a mechanic, an in-game mechanic that didn't work proper anymore after an update. It was about some cooking related stuff, I believe. And I posted that there are problems with that, and then some kitty posted back to me that I would be too dumb to play the game. So he kinda offended me, and I started then to make fun of him, because, you know, I'm a polite person. I still did not offend him or something, but I made fun of him then. To give him the feeling that he cannot do this to me. And then the developer came and obviously watched that. And kinda warned me, like, I have to stop talking like that or something. And I didn't get it because I said, yeah, you might wanna read up on who started the whole thing, you know. And then he, instead of doing that, he immediately banned me from the forum. And I was like totally shocked, but later on I read up on it that there were far more people than only me that got banned on that forum. So it seems to be that developer is a bit, how do I say that? Yeah, it seems he is a bit oversensitive. I personally thought it was completely childish. But, yeah. Then the next childish thing was that my husband, who saw my conversation, went to the forum because he wanted to protect me and defend me, and said to the developer, also in a polite way, that I didn't do anything, which resulted in another ban. He banned him then too. Oh, it's kind of a weird story. And from that day on, I had no fun anymore to play The Long Dark at all. Wait, now I have an idea. Maybe I should have put the matches into a quick slot. That would make sense, to enlighten the fire by that. Yeah, well, that's me dumpy, right? But I will immediately put the tent and the fireplace in there. And I don't think we have anything to scare wolves off. What's that? That are the books, okay. Yeah, that are all the materials you need for crafting and enlightening a fireplace, and I don't know. The rest, I have no idea where I will use that. Would be nice if we would be able to do some gloves, but it's not here in the menu. Okay. So drinking would be probably smart. Let's take a bottle and try this out. Can we? Wait, maybe. Need to defrost. Okay, so we cannot drink because it's frozen. Okay. That's too bad, but I'm not sure if I should drop a fireplace in the house. Is that possible at all? Hey, it seems so. Okay. Well then, let's have a fire, shall we? Paper maybe? I don't want to... Wait, how do we split? Let's split a stack. Let's split this stack. I don't think we need that much paper. I better keep the paper, you know. Maybe like that. Let's now try this.
I need to find some water.
Can we maybe? The problem is I still can press my numbers on my quick slots as much as I want. Nothing happens. No.
I may be dehydrated.
Yeah, I know. And I'm probably dying now because I'm too stupid to lighten the fire here. But it just doesn't let me. How would I do this? It says ignition for fire. If I press the number 4 key, nothing happens. If I want to ignite it... It doesn't... Oh, here. I am so stupid. Finally, I saw that stupid button up here. Didn't see that before. Sorry, guys. Okay, whatever. It's now ignited, and then we can now probably put the bottles in with the... Is that possible? Cooking content? Yeah, it seems so. Then we can defrost those. Can we maybe drink this? Use quick slot? Can we drink it? I have the same hard time, and there's this time really no button.
I need to find some water. I feel...
Oh, now. Double both mouse buttons. Oh my god. Okay. And again, please. Drink. Okay. That was all our water. And I assume... that cannot pick up the fire anymore, but maybe we can remove some of that stuff here and just go on now. We got more water here, but we got nothing. Bye. Campfire wood sticks. Okay, we got nothing else. Craft the campfire, and we got no food. That's bad. So let's just run on, and if we see sticks, we take them with us. And hopefully no wolf is going to eat our butt. Oh Oh, here is some wood. We need that. Is there any more sticks?
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah. You are absolutely right. That's a broken backpack. Won't help us. But here is another housey that I did not see before.
Hello? Anybody home?
Take the torch. Thank you. Get your butt in. Okay. Made it that far. And why is it snowing in here? Okay, that's a bug too.
I should warm up the cabin.
Yeah, you should. But first we are going to pick up all the stuff we find. There's nothing. There is matches, very important. Water bottle. Glad we found that one. Food and another water bottle. Okay. I think that was all we could find in the kitchen. Some cloths. And nothing else to see here, right? No. I think that was it. Yeah, here is some materials also. Gas. We cannot pick up all the gas. Might have to do that later. And let's head upstairs. Oh, okay. Paper. I cannot pick it up. Oh, that looks horrible.
Oh, God. What the hell is happening?
Let's read up on it. We left this place, so we... Wait. So we decided to move out here to enjoy our retirement. But recently this place has gone nuts. The city folks tell the animals are attacking homes, people are getting sick, and hunters are having trouble hunting all these wild animals. Then came the earthquake and the shit weather. It just won't let up and keeps getting worse. I didn't believe anything and everyone decided to go further into town for the evacuation. The last teams from the government left 2 days ago. Me and my wife decided to stay and protect ourselves. I was wrong. Today I decided to leave house to get some firewood as the power keeps cutting off. I cut myself chopping up some wood and then a squirrel approached my boot. I offered it some beef jerky and it happened that I didn't even realize it, but she bit my cut hand and took off without the food. Now I'm feeling sick. It was freezing outside, probably caught the cold. I need rest. I should have taken the evacuation. Ah, too bad. But you know, I should doesn't help in the end anymore. And that's the evacuation notice. That's the same one we read already. Okay. And yeah, we could pick up some paper here, but that's all. I cannot open this door. I think it's not supposed to snow in here, to be honest. Four logs. Put that in. And let's put the bedroll down then. Yeah, let's put it here. And let's turn the fire on before we go sleeping. Okay. Did we find some frozen water? I'm not sure about that. Oh, it's not frozen. Okay.
That should warm it up in here.
Okay. Let's sleep. Yeah, we're supposed to rest. Use sleeping bag to rest. Dexter said that. Strongest to survive, nor the most intelligent. It's the one most adaptable. Okay. Did the door just unlock? Really? Are you kidding, guys?
I just need to get down the road.
Oh, we cannot open this. Yeah, there's one thing that's super important. You really need to search the places very well to find everything you need. I better take my axe now. Yeah, I expected something like that. There are wolves. And we have to watch that because we need to... get into this house? I don't think so. We can probably just pass by it. If we can avoid some fight, we should. Let's take the logs with us. And yeah, we definitely can go in here. Still got the torchlight, right?
Hello? Anybody home?
Now I can collect paper again, okay. And food, and water, and more food. And that makes me happy. That's good. Yeah, here are bullets. Evacuation. And let's put the torch out till we read that. Animal cruelty report, January the 7th. I went for a walk around noon down Pike Trail and noticed what looked to be a trail of blood. I decided to investigate 5 minutes later. It led me to a cave just off the trail where I found a pile of blood and a deer corpse all torn up. It wasn't eaten, just torn apart. I was shocked, never seen anything like that before. I doubt wildlife would kill and leave it like that untouched. Maybe someone got drunk and tortured the animal. I've reported it to the sheriff. Okay. Let's better take the torch because we might find some more stuff. There is a pistol indeed. Not sure if the pistol will be accurate enough to help us, but we can try, right? And that's what I meant with watch it really closely, that you find everything that's laying around. Because there can be some useful stuff. Scrap plastic, let's see. Can we now... Now I'm missing a scrap metal. Where did that get lost? I don't get it. That was just lost by the game. Okay. Of course I'm missing now the scrap metal to do my crafting. Okay, paper, and another note. On November 18th, I was about to take my child to school where I introduced her to wait outside in front of the vehicle. I was locking the door when all of a sudden I heard Mary scream. Before it was over, the animal ran off into the woods. Mary was bit and bleeding. I immediately took her to the local doctor. The doctor fixed her up, reassuring me everything was going to be all right. A few days later, my daughter is getting weak and very sick, so I took her back. But this time, the doctor's office is full with other bite cases. Something is going on with the animals. I am writing this to ask the city councilor, the city council, for an investigation. Thank you for your concern. Okay. Okay. Is there anything more? Oh yeah. Here is indeed the scrap metal we needed for the shuffle. Let's craft a shuffle then. Okay, so we got this now. Okay, is there anything more? Oh, flare pistol. That's nice. Some bullets. I wonder if you can scare the wolves off with that. Maybe, I'm not sure. I wouldn't risk it. Okay, so far so good. You need to find crafting items to solve some situations. Oh wait, I need it down here, some battery. Where do I find that? Wait, can I open the... Let me see. Matches? Where do I get a battery? I should take the pistol, maybe. Oh wait, yeah, we probably find the battery over there. Not sure if the pistol is accurate at all. Also, I don't see where exactly I'm aiming. Probably better off with the axe. Yeah, I expected something like that already. Oh, can I maybe hit that guy? Finally. My oh my. I should probably take a bandage. Anymore, or was that it? Might have been it, I'm not sure. But I better be careful here. Always finding clothes only. Books? Also good. There's a shed. I didn't miss that. Yeah. I might need my axe to open this. Okay. Yay, there's the battery. Okay, some fuel. Some scrap plastic. The medkit. Okay, we will need the battery now. Let's see. That's the battery. That worked. I will pick up the battery again. Who knows, we might need it again. Okay. Not sure if I should go there now, because there is not much light here and we got more wolves. Oh, of course we do. I should recover before I do that. Let's go and head back. Wait. Should definitely spend the night first. Eat some, drink some, recover, and there's a deer eating a deer or wolf. Oh my. Okay. And now it's not snowing in here anymore. Nice. Bedroll. Where's my bedroll? Okay. But before we do that, we should definitely. Frozen bottle water, okay. Didn't we have an. Yeah, we have here one. Just thinking. I should eat and drink. Yeah, that animation is very funny. Yeah, well, if they are beginners. And that's their first game, maybe, I don't know. Okay, that filled me. Now I need the bedroom. Okay, go to sleep. No, we want to pick it up. What? Any more that we did maybe miss out on. Oh, look at that. There's a bear on the wall. Okay. And then, let's then go on. That animal is just standing there, not going there. Can we maybe find anything else around that we oversaw? There's a tire missing. Okay. Better take my axe now and kill the wolfies if I can. Just don't want them to come all the same time. That would be nice if I could just do one maybe or two. Okay, let's try this. Oh, come on, let me hit him. Oh, come on. This is not working out at all. Finally, wow, that took him a while. Okay. Now what do we do? Do we risk the next one? I think we do. Maybe we take this time the pistol? I'm not sure. Maybe we keep the armor for bear or whatever comes and is worse, maybe? Was that a mistake now? Oh, we finally killed him. My, oh my. Planks. Give me my torch, please. I need to see what I'm doing here. Scrap metal. Another canister. Gas can. Scrap metal. That guy was unfortunate. That's for sure. Let's go on, I guess. Let's Surely you don't want to send me now the next wolf, so do you? Oh god. I think Moses is just scaring you and does not really come to attack you. But you never know. There's another. Water and scraps. Okay. On Monday morning, I received a call from my brother-in-law concerned about his buddy John, who didn't come back from his camping trip with friends. We decided to go out and look for him and spent the day looking for him in the camping area around Northern Falls. We did find his campsite, but he and his friends were nowhere to be found. I notified the sheriff and he told us he had been receiving these reports all over the lake area. We are forming a voluntary search team and will go out looking for them tomorrow with the guidance of the sheriff. Okay. Oh, and that is a crafting table. Awesome. Very nice. We can craft here motor. We need to craft a motor, I read that. But we are kind of missing some parts here still. Let's wait till we checked on everything that we can find, then we know what we need to craft. Okay. Is that a different note? I think so. I was jogging up Bigfoot Trail to overlook Peak Falls, like I do every morning for my routine training. As I reached the peak, I caught my breath and instantly noticed a few bisons attacking the power poles. Why would those bisons, these bison attack the power poles? Do they not sense the power emitting from the power lines? As I came to my sense, I realized they might be trying to knock it down. Course they were going at it one after another. Information. Please have wildlife staff investigate tower 2137. Please do report the result to the community council for follow-up. I am curious about what they were up to after I ran off, not to bring any attention to myself. Okay. That flare gun ammo. Yeah, that's flare gun ammo. Some paper. Pristine Lake National Park. Okay. That's water. Very important. More water. Some food. Another note. It was very cold early morning around 4. I woke up to high-pitched sounds coming from within the forest just outside my cabin. I was confused about what could be the source of this noise. At first I thought I was dreaming, but then the sounds got louder. So I looked outside through my cabin window to see what was going on, and to my surprise, there was a herd of deer grouped around the yard. They just stood there and took turns making this sound. I managed to stumble outside and fire a flare into the sky. At that point, all of them took off into the forest. I went back to bed, confused about the situation. I asked the local vet about the sounds. She reassured me that this was probably very normal. What? What's normal about this? Does not sound very normal. As also note. I was driving into town along Highway 11. About half hour into the drive, I noticed a wolf sitting on the side of the road. As I approached, I must have been going 100 kilometers. I kept my eye on it and a foot ready to on the brake. Just as I was about to pass, it jumps into the windshield and bounces off the glass, landing 30 feet away. I managed to control the car and slow down. I got out to see the remains but could not find it. I was sure it was dead. Blood covered the cracked windshield. The trail of blood went off the road. There is no way it lost that much blood and walked back into the forest like nothing happened. I have never heard a wolf run into a vehicle blind sighted, but this was different. It stared at me the entire approach and jumped as if to attack me. Perhaps I was shocked and simply imagined the attack. Don't think so. Okay. Oh, and there's another note. My name is John Wells. I am the official major of Pristine Lake, the community leaders, and I have gathered together today to address the complaints and concerns coming from this community for over a year now, some of which are becoming well known just outside of town. It seems to have started randomly all over the outskirts of town while hunters reported powerful yet sporadic sounds coming from the deep in the mountains. A few months later, these sounds began to reverberate around the forest and lake area, accompanied by reoccurrence of wildlife corpses showing up at a consistent rate. Hunters and hikers became concerned. I had my town officer conduct investigations into these incidents without cause. About a few months ago, incidents have escalated into vandalism and property damage in town. One of my officers investigated this was killed. It appears to be by some kind of animal that took his life. We have called experts in from the city and they will be arriving shortly.
I need to find some water.
I will call in the state government for army support if city experts fail to solve the problem by the new year. Report made on December 15th log for Pristine Lake Council meeting and log. Okay. I think I need to give him something to drink. Go ahead, drink something. Hello? Would you please? Okay, then let's see if we get some food. Some tin would be nice. Don't we have any anymore? No, just candy. Okay, but then it's going to be the candy, I guess. What? No, wrong button. Okay. Was the candy filled me up already, okay? Put the shuffle away.
My name is John Wells. I am the official mayor of Pristine Lake.
The community leaders and I have gathered together today to address the complaints coming from this community for over a year now. It seems to have started randomly all over the outskirts of town while hunters reported powerful yet sporadic sounds coming from deep in the mountains. A few months later these sounds began to reverberate around the forest and lake area, accompanied by recurrences of wildlife corpses showing up at a consistent rate. Hunters and hikers have become concerned. I had my town officers conduct investigations into these incidents.
Okay, we read that already. Yeah, there's quite some story to this game. That's nice. I like it. So, is there anything out here that we could collect and might not want to oversee? Does it look like it? But we will have to soonish take a sleep, a nap, something. Nothing to pick up. Maybe something over here. Did I fall down now somewhere here? Can we pick something up here? Oh wait, there is some cabin or whatever that is. And we need the chopper. Okay. What we can collect here. Cardboard. I really don't see much in here, but I use my torch. Some wood logs, okay. To do with those yet. Some scrap of anything. No idea. More planks. Even more planks. All the planks ever. Okay. Yeah, we might need it later. Who knows? And that scrap sheet metal that weighs a ton, I guess. Stack, okay. I think that was one of the pieces we needed for the motor. Cardboard. That door. Can we open that? No, we can't. Okay. Paper. Pieces. We cannot open anything here. Okay. Then I'd say we spent the night here. Would be probably smart to do. Oh, here's more scrap. Okay. Almost oversaw that. Yeah, that's how easy you can oversee stuff that you might need for crafting, and I do still need some more stuff. I need a pipe, as far as I saw. And I don't know where to find that at all. Is my house this low? I hope it gets up by sleeping also, then I don't need to take a bandage again. Did we have my fireplace still? I didn't drop that one. I just let it disappear. Okay. Let's craft a new one. Now there are a few bugs in the game that might be a bit annoying for now. I need to cook some meat anyway, so why not? Let's do that. And drop the fireplace here anyway. Okay. Let's get some wood in. The meat. Oh, there. Let's do some cooking. Also, where is all the meat? Where did it go? I collected some and I crafted some in the last fire and it's just simply gone now. That is mean. The game is mean to me. Power. So we got fresh planks, sheet metal, stack, scrap metal, some nut balls, and I wish they would give me the pipe that I need. Did I only have one meat now? Oh no, yeah, seems so. Where's my sleeping bag? Here's the sleeping bag. Okay. Then we drop that here. Go sleep. Let's see how my health is doing.
I may be dehydrated.
Of course. Let's drink. Didn't I have some frozen water also? Did that unfreeze by itself? Let's see. Yeah, there is the frozen water. Chips, okay. Why not? Let's have some chips. Filled me, okay. And that's the water. Very good. Then I will put my firewood out here. And the meat in here, and rather take the bandage into my quick slot. Where is my bandages? Are you kidding me, game? I didn't even use one yet. Just gone. Everything is going getting lost in this game. But my health went up by sleeping, it seems. That's good. Crafting immediately two of those. Yeah, move it. You move it one time somewhere into a different slot or something and it's gone. Let's pick up the fireplace, the sleeping bag, I mean. Okay. So now it's daylight and we can probably see that very much better here. We do oversee anything. Let's get back out. Let's take a look around the area here. Yeah, and if you saw anywhere in the game a pipe, let me know it please in the comments. It's always a help if you maybe spot something that I oversaw. And I'm pretty sure if I try, I would just die here. The ice would crack and then we are gone. Can't anyone give me a pipe, please? That's some food. It's also good. bet we need the pipe, the motor here for the boat. Over here. Yeah, we need to go by boat over there. But I don't see any pipes anywhere. There's more metal sheets. And yeah, I cannot go this way because I would end up in water. Here is some records. That fire barrel we could use in case we're freezing to death. There's even some wood logs here. And why can't we go on here? That is unexplainable. And now that was a bear, and we are not going too fast by that one, I guess. But there is an area where we could go through. I didn't see that one before. Oh god, I'm scared. Will we survive this? Oh my, what the hell? There's something in there. Can't really see what it is, but it sounds bad. I'm stuck. Okay. Okay, maybe I take my shovel here. Not sure if I want to. I'm really not sure if I want to. Okay. Let me maybe take my torch. Maybe we find a pipe in there. I doubt it, but we can try. There is a hunting rifle. Some ammo. Oh, and there is a pipe. That was exactly what I needed. Press E. Just want to get the ammo.
My name is Amber. I'm a climate researcher.
Okay, we needed that piece also for the boat. Okay, and now I get the hell out of here. And hopefully the bear is not going to eat my butt now. Because
I need to find some water.
I went this way. Okay, let's run. Oh shit, wolves. Again? Really? Why? Why did you now come for me again? Oh shit, and more wolves. Even more wolves. Any more? I take a bandage. Did I use it? I better do. Okay. Do I have my axe in my hand now? shaft or something, but I also need to spend the night. Yeah, let's get in here first. And spend the night here. And yeah, I know you need to drink something. Let's drink. Love to head back to the other place to craft my shit before it gets night. Let's do that. Okay, where was the crafting area? In here, okay. Good. Let's now do everything we need for a boat motor. What else did we need? The tiller? I think we are carrying one. Yeah. Ah, we need to collect all of that. Gas can, stack, bracket, tiller. All that was just for the boat engine. Now I'm not sure what else we should craft here. But I am pretty sure that we should probably even not wait till tomorrow because of the wolves that showed up. There might be more coming. Wait, I saw some wood that I oversaw before. Yeah, let's hurry up. We can still repair the boat. Get to the other side. Oh god, again a wolf? Really? And a bear? No, I'm not here. Oh god, I'm not here. Oh god, that was a close one. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. I will wait that one out. Is my seems to get worse the moment that you craft here everything. Can I maybe drop my sleeping bag? Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, let's sleep. Maybe that helps. What sound does he make? Going to sleep again. Have you completed all the quests now?
I could use a drink right now.
Oh, you don't. Okay. Let's take the drink. And let's also eat something. Then I have to run. Oh, I have a rifle. Maybe I should use that. Let's have that one. Then I should probably use a rifle or something. That's the rifle. And that's the pistol. Let's try it. Oh, I need to eat more, really? Okay, I had a candy somewhere. Yeah. Okay. That filled me nicely. And maybe the water. To make sure that we do not die on the first hits. Okay, then the pistol also. Okay, I think the rifle is probably stronger. The aiming is okay-ish with that thing. Thank you. maybe the bear is stuck, I'm not sure. Oh god, oh god. That's a big bear and a wolf. Maybe we can kill the wolf too. How about that? Take your axe. Oh, and I died. I was so close. Okay. That was fun. I think I gave you a good impression about the game so far. And see you next time. Bye bye.